to get some gas. In the US, $5 a gallon. In Europe, 12 and a half to 13 bucks a gallon. Man, that is one massive big difference. Get the gas first, then go and grab some coffee afterwards, I think. Get some gas, but it'll also give me an excuse to clean the windscreen because it's really hacking me off. I think there's a fuel station somewhere around here. Nope. Oh man, have I made a mistake? Oh well. Lovely old castle on the hill. Apparently some scenes from Colditz were filmed there. I can understand why. It looks absolutely foreboding up there. Fuel station. Excellent. I will turn around and we'll go and get some fuel. Now, I want some Shell. I'll get Shell. lot of people here. I don't think I can stop, not with COVID. So I will keep on going and get fuel where I can pay for it at the pump. Another K1600. Yay! Which way is he going? Ha ha ha. My way, and he's riding two up. I slot in just behind him. There you get to see, that's got a different rear top case. Completely different top case. That was a better look at it. Carrying the M plate, that's Munich. Here's one of the older bikes. This is two. That looks like 2012, 2013. Has an impeccably clean screen. Bastard.